What is up, everybody? Leo here. Episode 5. We got a new squad member, Fushin. Ningen Fushin. Kizuna. Kizuna, a cool person that has developed a distrust towards not only the guild, but just humans, because of the simple fact that the sword was promised a holder that was worth his time or its time, and instead got trapped in a dungeon for the rest of its days, probably longer than the majority of the survivors have even lived combined in years. So it's cool that they picked up a new character. They got paid so they can finally spend time on their hobbies. And we know the dragon girl's hobby, food, like your boy. It's a smart hobby in my opinion. But let's jump into it and see where this travel takes us. Hopefully another dungeon, maybe hop into the backstory of the priest or someone else. I would really appreciate it. Maybe previous characters that have backstabbed us jump into the fray and try to create some stir, some drama, stir in the pot. You know, anything could happen. I'm really excited, and let's jump into it. He's still doing it? He's still tricking people like Karan? Still... You are still deep in your... Oh my, how much did you spend? You spent that much on your idol girl again. Oh. Kizuna, that's not beautiful. Okay, it's a he. Okay, we'll go with he. I will refer to the sword as a he. Fair enough. You're right. What's the next goal? Are we doing taxes? Okay. Gotcha. Bookkeeping. Okay. That's all you got? 230? How much did y'all spend? Yeah, we need to find another friggin' sword or something. We barely got food to eat. Forget rent. We need food. We're broke.
それからも必要とされていないからこそ自分たちは
What? What type of oxymoron was that? Freedom can be distracting. What? What are you saying? What? I don't think so. What was that? Dude, I don't not. What the heck is up with your... I don't think he's joking. I really doubt he's joking. Scary, dude. I hope I'm not overthinking this because he seems crazy right now. Not bad. Advice wasn't bad, I'm telling you. Wasn't that bad. That was pretty decent. Dude, you, yeah, I was like, that is not the the bitch that stole your money and took all of your stuff. That's not it. I know, right? That's nice. I can't even hate. That's nice. What? She's strong, strong. Parallel. Whoa! What? I think that's... Wait, what? That's kind of a big deal. True. She just come back? Oh, hell no. Oh, she's using someone else. Yo, we gotta help him. We gotta help that person. We don't want another sucker to be made. Hometown, huh? Your mom doesn't have much time left. Okay. Yeah, how you doing? Let's talk. Let's talk. How you doing? Hey, girl, how you doing? Yeah, your mom moved away, huh? That's crazy. Oh, that's crazy. You got 2 birthdays in a year? An ex. Refund this, young lad. We're getting used. We're looking out for you, bud. Yeah. Oh, okay. This is bullshit. You're trying to pull, huh? Okay, so now because we're known, suddenly we can be buddy buddies. But whenever I was down in the dumps, y'all motherfuckers weren't gonna mess with me. You actually laughed at me. And now that I'm actually got my shit together with a group of people that will support me, guess what? Now you fuckers look at me, huh? I like that. I like that, huh? That's kind of crazy. That's crazy. Wild. Wild. Who the hell did Icon? You think he's part of all this? What stupid? How stupid are you? Robbing? How dare you? Freaking dare you. That's crazy. That is crazy. You deserve a bigger strike than that, dude. Snap that arm. Of course not. You wouldn't have anyone to share it with whenever you've tricked everyone in the world. Yep, eat shit. Yeah. What the frick is a mathematic bare knuckle? What is that? They gotta fuck around with an abacus? What is that? Well, I did not see it going like this from the way I started the episode. It sounded like an adventure was happening. It seems like we're gonna be dealing with some mathematic bare knuckles. But yeah, hopefully y'all enjoyed watching episode 5 with me. I will be finishing this show, I'm declaring. It might take longer than usual, just like it did for these 5 episodes, but guess what? It will happen. I will get it done. And hopefully y'all enjoyed watching and join me whenever we finish this show. See y'all then.